But at last, I can reap my rewards.
Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
All right, let's sort out this mess with, Sadia's death. I'm sure the guards are going to want to hold me accountable for it. Let's see what they have to say.
Sheathor, you have committed crimes against Skyrim and her people. What say you in your defense?
Well, wait a minute. What happened to me being the Thane of Whiterun? All right then, I submit. Take me to jail.
You're going to rot in the Dragon's Reach dungeon.
Lydia? Nice of you to lock yourself up with me. You truly are my house call. Oh. Let's see about creating a distraction. Oh, hello.
Ah, look. A mortal. I see you have discovered my lair. Very well done for a creature of such low wit.
Oh, really? Well, we can't all be as smart and lovely as you.
No, I am afraid you cannot. Others may, perhaps, but you are certainly not working with an adequate base.
What are you?
I am a wisp. Does that answer your question? No? Very well, I shall explain. Essentially, at the core of my being, I am a ghost. Or rather, the imprint of a living soul. I possess the personality and knowledge of the one I represent, but nothing more. Yet, unlike a ghost, I am corporeal. I can touch the world around me just as it can touch me. As for how I came to be, that is its own tale. One of regret, betrayal, but most of all, stupidity.
All right, well, this is a quite fascinating topic, but I'm in the middle of a prison break.
Goodbye, little mortal.
Yes. Excuse me. Oh no, that was the only lockpick. This is just a scratch. Oh, here they are.
Hey, you started this.
Lydia and Lucifer. Fighting the guards.
Taking damage.
What was that?
What? Oh, Zelzaz. Thank you for helping me with my escape.
Good enough.
Who are you?
What was that?
Let's see what we've got here.
I hope that was an accident.
What is this? Argent brand, especially effective against the undead. Well, I'll take it. Alright, I've escaped from prison. But I'm without any of my gear. However will I get it back?
Sharing the sap of a history doesn't just serve as a religious ritual. The Argonians and the history become bonded and can feel each other's emotions even from afar. The rulers of Blackmarsh therefore often share the sap on the same history.
Right, at least I got the achievement for breaking out of prison. Now let's see if I can get back in and get my gear. Uh-oh.
By the order of the Jarl, stop right there.
All right then, take me back to jail.
You're going to rot in the Dragon's Reach dungeon.
All right, well, there's no use in trying to escape now. God? I suppose I'll just serve my time. I'll see you in a few years.
I'm the commander of the guard here in Whiterun.
Well, good for you. All right, it's done.
If you're looking for the court wizard, you'll find him somewhere in that general direction.
Yes, I'm well acquainted with the court wizard. All right, I've got my achievement for breaking out of prison. I've got my gear back. Everything is going according to plan. All right, so I think next on the agenda, I need another dragon soul. Come on, let's go get one. Yeah. Already here. Look out!
You can do.
destroy this thing in a moment's notice. Did someone take care of that bear? All right then. Excellent. God?
It's really cold.
There's a troll here, too. What happened to the days when dragons used to carry valuable items? Alright, so that was an extra dragon, I believe. I don't know if that's the one that we...
Here comes trouble.
Oh, the bear again. Right. So hopefully that was the dragon that was guarding a word wall here somewhere. The word wall is too... Oh! And a poisoned arrow at that.
Where are you?
Keep moving. Oh!
It'll be so much easier to run when you're dead!
Wait, is someone behind me? Oh, there is someone behind me. Okay. Please. All right. Well, that was an annoying distraction. Where is this word wall? Is it... Ah, there it is, and the dragon. What we can do. Hmm. amazes me how my arrows can always miss. How close do I need to be?
I've got the dragon board on my side. You've got nothing.
You die this day, dragon!
Alright, we've managed to get its health back. Let's keep on our attack.
Bring it on.
That's not enough. Let's try something else.
I already know the result.
Some magicka potions.
I'm down. Could use some help.
Moving. How is it flying? It's supposed to be down. And its health is low. Okay, it just crashed.
Yeah.
and would end up on the face of the cliff. Someone get it! now it's going to get its help. Is invisibility going to help?
Soul belongs to the dragon.
Well, not at this rate. Unless you all fight with me, no way of defeating it.
You can kill me.
Maybe my bow.
Your soul belongs to the Dragonborn.
Would stop hiding behind this rock.
Prepare to die by the hands of Lucifer. You think you're tough?
So close. Now it's going to heal up.
You can't run forever. Unless you have a lot of stamina potions, I suppose.
Wait, I'm seeing something here. It's not healing because it's not draining us.
There you are. You might even worth adding to my kill list. Killed a dragon, and you are not prepared for that.
Something. Better not go all the way down. I need its soul. Here we are. Now that was utterly exhausting. But at last, I can reap my rewards. what do we have here? Life Aura Whisper. Okay, Ring of Minor Destruction. Oh, look at this, an ebony bow. Who is it? Is it you, Lucifer, that uses a bow? I think it's time for an upgrade. All right. I appreciate your help today with the dragons. So I think next on my list is we need to get a proper home. I'm not happy with that vampire home. Let's go back there now. All right, here we are at Feodum. Get these things here. The Blade of Falkreath, the Axe of Whiterun, and I'm sorry, Lucifer.
What is it?
I need to trade some things with you.
I can hold on to your coins. You are very wealthy.
You can have this, ebony bow. You know, I should have used the Spectre bow. But I don't have any real arrows. Oh well. Keep that in mind for next time.
I guess we're done.
We are. Gather your belongings, everyone. I don't think I left anything else here. It's too bad. I mean, I'm sure vampires don't really need many accommodations, but I'm not a vampire, and I do need accommodations. I mean, I like the storage area of the things that I pick up, but it's just too sparse. Much too sparse. All right. I think I'm gonna hire a realtor to find a better place for us to live. All right, let's go.